Boris Johnson was challenged on why the government has not released a report into alleged Russian interference in our democracy.
When will you release the Russian report?
This is
the report into whether or not there was Russian interference or any kind of incident.
There is absolutely no evidence that I know.
If that's the case, then why not release it?
To show any interference in any British electoral event. And the reason I won't is I see no reason, or the reason I decided not to ages ago, is because I see no reason to interfere with the normal timetable.
The normal timetable? Hold on, that's not true.
This is real, I'm sorry to say, with great respect, so this is complete Bermuda Triangle stuff.
When will you release the Russian report?
This is
the report into whether or not there was Russian interference or any kind of incident.
There is absolutely no evidence that I know.
If that's the case, then why not release it?
To show any interference in any British electoral event. And the reason I won't is I see no reason, or the reason I decided not to ages ago, is because I see no reason to interfere with the normal timetable.
The normal timetable? Hold on, that's not true. That is not true. Dominic Grieve said it should have been released on October 28th. It was on your desk on October 17th.
What do you make of this response?
Well, I understand it.
Okay, please, you have to let Mr. Johnson.
This is real, I'm sorry to say, with great respect, so this is complete Bermuda Triangle stuff. There is no, as,
Again,